we need to take.
So let's go. What do you got next?
We have a
rain situation. We have a referee. Except to that.
This is like connecting a computer.
Carlos! Like,
there's a lot to this!
How do you connect the board?
I got it. I gotta get the battery.
Oh, it's battery? Okay.
Oh.
Okay, yeah,
I'm gonna
get the battery.
Oh. But it's...
Yeah, but the...
Is the battery. Okay.
It's like a computer.
Yes.
Yeah, like you could see it. Oh, I know. I was watching them. They were like wiping out, man. Like,
yeah. I was telling Cortana that it picks up all the audio.
Oh.
So if they cut y'all out, then I got it. Well, y'all cut them out.
I will tell you.
Like that commercial, throw the challenge flag.
Yeah. I will tell you. Where's the replay? About that.
Oh, really?
How well they pick up.
Yeah. Oh, I put it over there. When I put it over there, I ended up having to do it because I ended up
Can you imagine? Just stayed on there. Yes, they do. Matter of fact, there's been some reports made because, like, the coaches do the replay.
And they can hear what the refs are saying because the refs are, like, within the vicinity of it.
But usually the refs are good. Like, some coaches
But no, there's sometimes there's been complaints.
Oh my gosh.
What they say at halftime because the cameras pick it up.
Okay, well, good thing I let y'all know.
I appreciate that. Yeah. But just FYI, if you say any of these things, communicate away from them.
So Diana was assigning all of the games.
Okay.
Marco said that he raised the fee to $60 again. And he feels it's unfair. If anyone can get somebody, every rep I play, I'm going to say, y'all know what I'm saying?
It's almost like literally, you know, this huge hoop that we have to go through to be a signer. But yeah, I'll reach out to Marco, let him know that I'm still in the gig, still certified.
The Luther Mets thing there in Austin. So.
Okay. Good.
We're good.
I don't know.
So they were living there and not coming back into town. So a lot of people at the club were saying, why do they live in Austin?
Why the WDUA matched the signers in Colorado.
Oh.
And he's assigning everything.
Okay.
Yeah. And he's overseeing everything going on with WDUA.
That makes sense. Of course.
Well, I mean,
at least close.
That's in the same region.
Yeah. At least, you know, it's in the same state.
Yeah,
Jones is not in Colorado.
And he moved up there about 4 years ago.
I mean, he don't even come to the spicy tequilas.
So this past summer, I think the straw that broke the camel's back is that the camps that they were running for CE, they weren't CE camps. So without telling the families, they were Mets for soccer camps. And then they keep the money instead of giving it to CE. And then pay the coaches. So that was going on for like 2 years. And Marco found out. But then the worst part is over the summer, they said, hey, we're low on funds, guys. So the coaches have to do the camps for free. So they were making the full-time camps for free while pocketing the full check.
Yeah. That would have caused a big problem.
I don't know if they told anybody. I don't know.
The board definitely could have decorated down
and they did offer, the club offered, or Marco offered Mets, but we need a new admin. Like, we can't.
Let me tell you, that's why Jimmy left, is because for not getting it. And we all know the game assignments you have them before the season.
Yeah,
because she was getting in a week, like 3 days before that, And so Jimmy is like,
And then we still had games with no refs, and there were still so many issues that we knew someone to
get. And that was the problem. Because they asked me to work for Boerne. I'm going to tell you, I'm going to be
the good 100 things.
Ainsley, make sure you know she's there.
Thank you.
Come on.
We gotta get one. Let's go. Pick it up.
Thank you.
box right now.
There you can press them.
Step in front, Cannon! Step in front! You cannot let her win that ball! She wins it! Like, there! That's her bad example!
Yeah.
So, like,
you're
gonna
have to get out! Get out!
Get out!
Get out! Get out!
Get out!
Get out! Get out! Get out!
Get out! Get out!
Start running. Start running. Good. You're going to get it. Just stay with them.
Get up.
Get
it.
Get
up. Don't let it go. That's all you
got to
do.
Calm.
Stay on the white line now. If they're on that side, you stay on the white line. Inside.
Go, Vino, force her out!
Okay.
Go, Alex, play! Go, Fred, play! Come on, come on, come on!
Get again.
Let's go!
Make a line.
I just assume in it.
It's not.
I think they're making it. Yeah.
Oh, I don't know. Yeah, I just assumed it was the same thing. I didn't even know you were offering it. So, look how much I paid attention.
I've been on the game for like 3 weeks now. 4 weeks.
Mama Lynn, I didn't even know it was you.
No,
and I'm also.
She was like waiting for me to come out for college.
I know, I was like, what you doing over here?
Yes, it's like I forget like the little changes. The little changes.
But you know what? That is it's so bad.
The first time I thought it was obvious, yeah. and then I was like, why are you looking at me? I'm like, oh duh. Silly. You need some of this mama.
This is why he put us together so I can keep y'all. So I can keep y'all in line. That's what happened.
Y'all. Oh my God.
Wait, I'm gonna step over here.
That was a Freudian slip, just like
the. I'm gonna step over here. Y'all can see y'all.
That's your job, man. I was like, no. I was going for it.
Thank you. Go, 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 go declare.
Let's go!
got the hands in the gun. He's going to be the
Let's go! stupid.
Thank you.
Come here. Getting the ball, Clinton.
Jason used to keep me in the choir, and then he would steal the plaque and try to do it.